Are you the CEO of AdSex Chemicals?
Yeah. Who the hell are you?
Your conscience.
You know, I keep hearing they're going after doctors next.
They are. They'll throw a few to the wolves. Optics matter.
There are more than 70,000 overdose deaths each year in this country. Most people still envision big boats smuggling in the dope. Low-level dealers selling it on the street. Yeah, that still goes on. But the real culprits, it's the pharmaceutical companies. The doctors they grease.
You come into my office to tell me what to do and how to live?
I just give advice.
You take your advice. Get the hell out of here.
That was not the answer I was looking for.
More Americans have died of opioid abuse than were killed in the Vietnam War. And as long as it makes money, nobody gives a damn. That's not a conspiracy. You tell me what it is.
Fear-mongering. Fake news being pushed by a liar like you.
You got a lot of nerve showing up here. I'm surprised you even knew about this side of town.
You kidding me? I grew up on this side of town.
So what are we gonna do about the legalized pushers, Appeal to their better nature?
They got no better nature.
This is gonna happen!
Are you serious?
I think you'll find I'm a pretty serious guy.
I think I'm getting under your partner's skin.